Hey guys, it's Adrian from Adrian Effects. I'm finally back now. Yes. Basically, I was on a vacation, but finally I'm back. And I'm back with all new cool tutorials and videos. Yes. And today, I'm gonna show you a new tutorial. Today, we're going to remove some tattoos from skin because of this guy.
Hey Adrian, what's up? Can you make a tutorial on tattoo removal in Nuke, please?
Yeah. Okay, so recently, last week, I also posted this preview video. Okay, so let's see. So this is my real project file. So let me just make a new project file. Okay, so I have a target sequence folder. So basically, the target sequence of this whole footage. So let me just drag and drop this into my new. Okay. Okay, just hit S and let me change the setting to HD 1080. Yeah, okay. So let me just change the view because you know, guys, I don't like this view very much. So Shift F3 for this view. Yeah. Okay, so this is our footage. Okay, so for sake of this tutorial, I'm going to remove this tattoo. Basically, this is a very simple technique, but you have to just repeat it over and over again for all the different areas. So we're going to planet track this area. Basically, planet tracker. What is planet tracker? Planet tracker is like mocha. It tracks texture and make grid warp according to the area we selected. So we're going to select this area. We're going to track this area. Just select it and right now we are okay, so just shift it onto the no clip and right now we're on the last frame, so we're going to track forward, so it track backwards till end. So now it's tracking. Let it do its own. Yeah, okay, so we track and you guys can see it's pretty solid. Yeah, okay, so basically now we're going to make a clean plate so we can use a clean plate and replace that area to our to a tattoo. So you guys can use rotor paint in Nuke, or you guys can use Photoshop. Basically, I'm going to use Photoshop for this tutorial. Let me just grab the last frame of our footage, just drag and drop into Photoshop. And for the sake of this tutorial, I'm going to do very roughly this paint job, but you guys take your time and make a nice do it properly. Sorry. Okay, so yeah, okay, so after doing this, just save this file. Yeah, okay, so after doing this, just save as this file and make a new file. Let me just rename this. Yeah, okay, let me just save this file. I'm saving this file in Targ also, so I'm saving in this 32-bit, so hit OK, and let me find my footage. Where is it? Okay, so here's my clean plate. So let me just drag and drop into my Nuke. Okay, so yeah, so you guys can see we have our clean plate now. So we need as before, we tracked through planet tracking, we track this texture. Now we're going to export 2D corner pin data, so we can apply that data on our clean plate so it will match properly. Okay, so yeah, so just select your planet tracker. Okay, so just hit double click and make sure your bridger will select it. And okay, so you got let me just go into last one. Okay, yeah, so select this this tool. After this, you can also resize your area. I don't have to, so let me just hit this button to set it as your current frame, as your reference frame, and select this. And under this, you have the 2D corner pin data. Just select it, and now you have your data. Okay, what if I'm okay, so what if I directly attach from my clean plate? Let's try this thing. Okay, make a merge node so we can apply from our original plate. selected. Okay, so you guys can see yep, it removed. But when I scroll down, so you guys can see my clean plate is distorting because the corner pin data distorting this whole image according to our grid wall. So we have to make a roto and mask it out this area. So hit O for roto node and make a garbage roto for this tattoo. Okay, yeah, let me just use blur node, hit B for blur node. So for soften edge, the edges, let me just increase that 3 to 4, it will work fine. You guys can see it blurred a little bit, it blurred the edge, so we can composite it, so it will help to composite properly. Instead using copy node and pre-mold node, I'm going to use merge node. And you guys can see it made a black hole because right now our merge node is on over. So let me just switch it on the to the mask, because we have to mask this where here is it. Yeah, so you guys can see it done a pretty good job. So if I scroll down, you guys can see it's sticked, but you guys can see like there's a little bit lighting problem because there's our character is moving and it creating shadow. So what I done, I use a simple grid node, hit G for grid node, and I just little bit tweak it to match the lighting and keyframe it. You guys can do very simple, but yeah. Okay, so let me just, so that's all I done, and this is a very quick and easy way to remove your shadows. So yeah, so let's see what you've done so far. So this is our main file. I track this a shadow to track the texture and export a corner pin to the corner pin data, and then we made a clean plate in Photoshop. Yeah, I done like very roughly job, but you guys take your time. Then we made a rotor layer basically, so we can mask out that specific patch area. Then we blurred a little bit edge, and then we use a merge node to mask it out, and then we attach connected with a corner pin data, so we get the that moving animation into our clean plate. Then simply I just use merge node and composite on my original layer. So yeah, after this, this is complete. Yes, and that's what I done in my main file. I just repeated this same technique over and over again for different parts and different areas. So you guys can see also I use the same thing, and I use the grid node to match the lighting. Yeah, so you guys can see I use the panel tracker, then the merge node and blur node for all the areas. I just used everything over and over again for different parts, so you guys can see for all the different parts. Okay, yeah, so yeah, that's what all I done, and this is very pretty simple tutorial. This is a very simple technique. So if you guys have any specific tutorial request, let me know, I will make that for you. Until then, peace out.